Hey, what is going on, guys? Masked Gamer Jedi here, and welcome back to another Destiny video. For today, we're going to be doing something pretty new that I haven't done. I haven't played Destiny since a long time, if you guys didn't know. And now it says trial, man. I'm very confused because it gave me a bunch of messages, so I'm just going to set destination. We are going to go to the tower right now because there's a lot of notifications there. So yeah, I'll see you in the tower. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. And voila, guys, we're here. We're finally here in the tower. Okay, new items at every store, something like that. They're literally telling me there's new items and everything, and I'm like, what is going on? So I'm just gonna go ahead and approach.
Let's see what I got.
Oh, mystery bags. Oh. Featured moment of trend. They were talking about this. And I need 200 silver to purchase that one. I mean, it's kind of old, that one.
Support local business.
I'm just gonna brush. This is approach you heard.
Checking.
Oh! These items are not returnable. And in a moment of okay. Goodbye. I have so many. Okay. Sterling treasure. What does this do? Let me just go to my inventory quickly. What does this do? Wait. What does this do? Complete the 2-year moment of triumph and luck. New rewards and celebrate the 2nd year of destiny. Boy, I'm reborn. There's just so many stuff in here. Whoa, in progress to rank. Book rank. What is going on, people? Wait, what is this? Complete. Do I have to complete the crucible quest line culminating in the mountain top? Oh my god. This is gonna be so difficult. Okay. So I think, yeah, we can open those right now. Item is not non-returnable. Let me see a preview of this. Oh, okay. So I can give you all these Taken King stuff. Okay, so I can give you a ship, these shaders, I mean these materials, and this cool armor here, and this thing looks cool. And Vanguard Reputation Booster. Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go! Wait. And yes! Oh! Spectre Gauntlets in a blue chroma. That's so cool. Wait, let me see. There's something new. Okay. Really? It's not even... Is this even OP? I am very confused. Is this even OP? It only has 3 defense. And mine has like 280 defense. I really do not know. I'm just gonna open the next one. 3. Wait. Oh, this is so cool. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait. What's it gonna give me? Oh, it was a helm. A helmet. Wait, we're getting legendaries. Wait, let me see this. How it look. Oh my god, that looks so cool, bro. It looks so cool. Man, I'm getting lucky. Okay. To the next one, to the last one. Let's go, and he gave us, and the helmet, and I mean the plate, and the House of Jumping Interpretation Booster. Well, if you see the bright side, you can use it now, I guess. And what does Kadi poster want it? You can only, oh my god, I really do, wait, there's something else. Arena of Space. Oh my god, so many things in here. Gosh. I'm approaching the Vanguard or anything. Let me see. Let me see if something new has changed.
So much.
Okay.
I am still here.
Okay, the same thing. I didn't know there's new guns, right?
Anything you need?
Okay, I know that this is old. Oh wait, that's kind of old. Wait. But let me
go
see
how
my ghost shows. A ghost shield should be 280 defense, yeah.
That he's wasting,
this
Guardian.
One,
hive
helmet.
Bane.
Okay.
I love
okay, every piece is 180 defense. Okay. That's 182, 288, 282, 288, 282, 288, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282, 282,
What's going on?
Okay, never mind. Darkness that our light still shines. Okay, Vanguard, what do you have?
Prepare for a new fight guard.
Yeah, everything's gonna be 280, so let's just go ahead, move on. Let's just go and get a bounty, I guess.
Tell them on
the
just have to
go
wait.
Here. But yeah.
We must still face the doorway into the
witness. I imagine today is Thursday. If I'm correct. I think yeah, tomorrow is going to be Sir, yeah, Sir. If you guys don't know Sir, is that the one that gives you, you know, things? That's what it does. Okay, one in Crucible any match playlist. Let's get that one.
Confirmed.
Rapidly defeat 3 Guardian Hunt. I can't promise you that. Win a skirmish match. That's okay. How many skirmish matches? I just won. Let me see. 350 facts. I might complete this some other time, but whatever. I want that. I mean, I can do that. Okay.
Thank you, Guardian.
So, I think. Wait, let's just check in our inventory right now. I think we should. Yeah, it's quest. Yeah. 150 Vex. Win a Crucible. And in playlist. Okay, let's just do the Crucible first, I guess. Okay. So. Into infinity and beyond. Okay, so guys, I'm here with the skirmish. I know it kind of took a long time because I pretty much installed Destiny, like not from disk, I had to install from disk and blah blah, because they don't let me do Vanguard or Crucible. But now we're here, so let's launch it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. There should be people playing, you know, skirmish. Should be people. Okay, evaluating guardians, searching for guardians, come on. Oh, I'm just gonna wait. Okay, so let's go here, and equipment. The heavy horn, base part. Let's go here. I might keep this, I might keep them. But look at this mask. This from literally October. Halloween. Okay, so we have the Sunbreaker. That you just need 3 more upgrades so we can finish up all Sunbreaker sets. Look at this orb, it's super cool. I mean, when the new expansion pack came out, I was like very excited. And also, guys, now when it's in September, I think, or October, we don't know. They're gonna give up their new expansion pack. It's called Rise of Iron. And I'm like, really? And they'll give you the Black Gjallarhorn if you pre-order, so I'm like, okay. But I already have the Gjallarhorn like twice. And I kind of deleted it I transferred it. Because, you know, it's an old Gjallarhorn. But it's only now it's new and black. I think it's gonna be better. So I think I'm going to, you know, literally pre-order that thing. I'll probably pre-order that thing, guys. I'll probably. But so now we got 4 players. Okay, we just need two more players. It's like a 3v3. Okay, I'm just gonna view these guys with inspect. Let's inspect this gun. Man, this guy has 735 light. I think that's a maximum right now in the game. The truth, man, this guy has maxed out 335. What the heck? Man, this guy should be lucky. Okay. Yes, we're set, guys. We are ready to go when we spawn out of space. Let's go. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. That was so cool. Okay, we're gonna land. We should land soon. We should pretty much land soon. Yeah, I think we're gonna land. Oh, bro, that's spaceship, though. Oh, yeah, we're going down. We're going in. Oh, yeah. It's old times, baby. It's old times. Oh, yeah.
Skirmish.
On the back, Alpha bruh. Team. Oh, wait. We have to go one. 335. Yes.
Engage and execute all targets.
I think I have that. Yeah.
Yeah. Rap.
And right here.